Here you're looking at a 2008 Honda Odyssey EX-L with just 33,000 miles on it. Car is fully loaded, leather interior, dual power sliding doors, side airbags, traction control, anti-lock brakes, keyless entry, MP3 jack. Only thing it really doesn't have is navigation, but then again, everybody has a phone that you can download MapQuest or one of the navigation or GPS apps on it, or just one of the handhelds that you put in the front window. But again, that is neither here nor there with this van. This van has everything. Let me just show you. There are a few ways. Oh, shouldn't lock the door first. Now, this is the 8-passenger van. If you don't need the 8th seat, you can take the middle one out and be able just to have it as a 7-passenger and have the kids or yourself be able to go through the middle to get to the back. Everything is factory installed, including the sunroof. Again, never been smoked in, all power options. Here are the controls for the sunroof. This is for the power doors, traction control button. Now you just press that, and that door opens. Now you have an in-dash 6-disc CD changer, bunch of compartments. Now down here you have the heated seats for both front seats and the driver and passenger. And here, power outlet, MP3 jack. This icon over here shows you if there's any doors open, and the two sliding doors are open. A little bit over 33,000 miles, no other lights on that shouldn't be on. Now, besides using the buttons on the control by the dash, you can use a remote, pull the door handles like that. Or, simple as that. There you have it. I hope I got everything that you would want to see. But if I did miss something accidentally, please just let me know. I'm more than happy to come back outside and get over to you whatever you need.